Police are asking for help finding the 16-year-old girl. Natalie Wilson has been missing from Tampa since February 17th, and investigators believe that she could be in the Denver area. She's 5 feet 6 inches tall, 120 pounds, with blue eyes, and when she was last seen, her hair was dyed multiple colors. If you see her, police ask that you call 911. Gilma Avalos for CBSDenver.com.